Now that'd been a pretty good place.
All the way up there, the little orange thing?
Maybe 20 years ago. Now that'd been a pretty good place.
All the way up there, the little orange thing?
Maybe 20 years ago, I'd give it a
try. So they used to use this field for band and stuff, so that's what that's for.
For the conductor?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
But would you trust that? That thing's super rusty, right?
I would not trust that. I wouldn't trust myself being up there.
Yeah, it's going to be a hard pass for me, too.
We're talking about that place right there. The conductor used to be up there.
I gotta be following this thing the whole time.
I gave only one thought.
Hey, you can't complain, Edwin. Can't complain. I've been knowing this for a minute.
Looks like Cameron Rice starting off at striker and.
Pretty conservative of the game. As I said over and over, you have to play smart. You're already there at minimum.
Literally the minimum.
Literally the minimum.
Hey, bud, if you want to sit here, you can.
Oh, I'm good right here. I got this.
It's a disqualification.
Oh, yeah, that's
not an ejection.
That is different.
I made the ref explain it to me fully.
That second one was a little bit. I mean, that second yellow card was a dumb one. Like, you gotta fight for it. They fought for it. It was a foul, sure. Barely.
But. Oh, no, Mr. Taylor, don't turn the lights on. Looks like the referee is going over and yelling up game balls. So this should be starting to listen.
Well, they already arguing?
I don't know what's happening. What are they talking about?
They'll probably be hearing cards.
What are they arguing about? That's a good question. Oh, they were actually already. Okay, well, I was about to say I don't know the coach on the left, so I don't know what's up.
It's one of these guys from the tie. We've got two guys that should take the
All I know is that they're killing my battery. You're fine.
Looks like the field lights are now going on.
Oh, yeah?
ball was called.
Figured I'd ask because I don't know the rule either, to be honest with you.
Still 0-0.
little soft, no?
Huh?
That was a little soft, no?
He needs to see the replay, we got it.
Check out his lap.
Turn around!
Drink that pickle juice.
Yeah.
plate.
That looks like they're doing a water break maybe.
It's an ass break. Alright boys, one clip is there.
Right there, he's probably saying, he's like, I think he was offside, but the way I was running, it looked like he was offside. So I just called him offside. No cool breath, he wasn't. He's like, that's alright, I get two errors. This was my first one. That's what he's saying. He's like,
first one's free.
Yeah, first one's free.
Drop down to 50 degrees now.
Why is that spring going dark like that to save energy?
Probably, yeah, I'd have to guess.
But it's still producing the same thing, right?
What kind of tablet is that?
It's a Samsung Android.
Ooh.
10.5 inch.
Good.
Yeah, I bought it actually specifically to do this.
For this? Oh, okay.
It's like $220.
That's not bad. That's not bad at all.
No, it's, but I don't like the source that he's choosing because it takes over your camera and you can't
do anything else.
You can't do zoom ins or nothing. All that I can do is hit mute. And now we're back on. Of course, I got to do commentating.
Yeah. Where is he?
On this side.
That's Jared. He's one of mine.
Okay, we're going to be back in action, folks.
Go, go.
Why? Trying to fight?
Oh.
Ooh, they got lucky. Got lucky on that one.
Open up wide, Jared!
Thank you.
16 minutes and 20 seconds left for the first half.
Grades. He's too dumb.
Let's go north. Keep it going.
He's too dumb. Yeah, I'm looking at you. More like too lazy. Mm-hmm. I know you ain't dumb.
Should have kept dribbling.
Open up what?
Thank you.
score is still 0-0.
He didn't go like this in your heart.
I didn't see it.
Yeah, I didn't see it either. You did?
Seconds left in the first half. We come back.
Where's Carver?
Thank you.
Victories.
Thank you. him now. Press him now.
How is that only a yellow card?
What?
Why are you giving 22 one? Why are you giving 22 one? He was the one got.
How is that not a red card? He literally tried to fight him.
Huh?
Why did he give him a?
It should be a red card. He didn't because he's a dummy. It has to be a red card.
There's actually three people that ticketed, right?
Yeah. I only saw two yellow cards.
Well, there should have been three.
There should have been three, yeah.
Should have been three.
I agree.
Unless they didn't want to call the guy that was down on the bottom.
I don't think he's done. I think he's still doing something. So, Peyton tackled the North Lincoln kid, and it got a little bit heated. And somebody from North Lincoln ended up pushing Peyton down. That's why it should be three. Peyton got a yellow card. North Lincoln kid got another yellow card. And I don't know what I think it's. Oh my God, there should. That's ridiculous.
Looks like the second guy came in from North Lincoln got one, and the guy from your team.
Yeah.
Two yellows.
Two yellows, yeah.
And the guy from the
kid legit just shoved someone, right? Like, that's an automatic win. So, like, that is literally the rule.
Second half, still see.
On the assistant coach? Is it the assistant coach? Honestly, I can't really tell.
Yeah, he walked over and pointed at someone over there.
Yeah.
beast. Could have been, right? Perfect for a lefty.
No, you're not good.
Yeah, that's the problem in this situation. Right, Edwin? That's the problem.
We don't worry about the other one.
That's a good question. I'm not
Let's
sure.
Go, guys.
Is it straight to PKs, or do they do overtime? No, they do overtime. Yeah, because Newton did overtime. Let's just not get there. How about that?
Score.
No.
That's where you learned it from. Yeah, that sounds dead.
Thank you.
Come on, Steven!
The wide ref called a foul, right? But not the middle ref.
Okay, I just want to make sure that was...
That's hilarious!
Oh, yeah. At the end of the day, he's the one that called it, right? So yeah, I mean, at the end of the day, that's the guy that's responsible for it. So if anything that happens...
Ooh, good. Ooh, that's dangerous.
Talk to him, Jake! Talk to him! Talk to him!
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, that was luck. That one right there, he got lucky that he slipped.
His arm, pulled him down the ground.
No, but defender had positioning. Yeah. Right, I'm in the same boat. My hand keeps going in my pocket every chance it gets. God, he can sling that ball.
I meant to buy some of those hot pocket things. North Lincoln's getting ready to throw it back in.
I think they're doing a sub.
14 minutes and 30 seconds left of the game. Still 0-0.
The man on the clock doing work.
Hey, boys!
That's a foul.
Trying to figure out if he's all right.
Oh, that's my boy Kyle. Oh, doing a water break or a mask break or whatever. All that time just to say, oh, wait, we should probably do a mask break.
7 minutes later. 0-0. 13 minutes, 20 seconds left, and we come back.
They switch out.
And then they put the ball to play each game. They still don't have enough. That's a sad thing.
Oh, that's tough. But that's because they silly kids, that's why. It's a little on the colder side. And I'll pass on this whole overtime stuff too. It's a little frijol. Austin's good, man. That defender right there?
On the back!
That was literally the same play that he called a PK on, though. Sam.
about to take control of this game. You about to do it to him. Nah, don't. We've been playing up for years. He's used to this. It's not new.
And if anything, he usually plays in the middle, so he's in the crowd.
So I'm sure it probably does hurt, but it's clean. God, my hands are cold.
Yeah, Lawson!
Hey, where you going?
this starts raining, I'm gonna be super salty. I felt a little rain drop.
Last time it started raining.
I know. Yeah, if it starts raining, it's going home.
Turn around! Look at 16, yo!
Coach over here. Hey, why do you think I'm recording? I know not to shut. I know how to not shut up. It's the only way I'm gonna shut up. Recording.
Let's go, Jake!
Damn, good settle.
Oh, I took a shot.
You still got a battery? You struggling though? You almost dying?
Yeah.
Woof.
Okay, Max is getting ready to kick it back in the play.
You don't have a battery, Chin?
Do I have a battery? I'm good. I've been switching in and out though.
19 seconds left of the game.
Let's go north!
Alright, let's say it's going north.
Damn it! T, it's on you. It's on you, T.
First overtime.
We're on period three. Somebody got hurt over there, so they kicked the ball out because somebody got hurt. So
Sam wasn't gonna get there. It didn't look like it, at least.
Sita, tiene otro calambre? Boy, need to get that pickle juice. You need to stay drinking that pickle juice.
Mm-hmm. I tell him.
Tell him to get on that pickle juice, man. Just walk around with a bottle of pickle juice.
Disgusting.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, disgusting. Yeah, that's gross.
Y'all like to
yeah, I don't like pickle juice.
It helped. That and banana. Get some banana.
Go, Jared, go, Jared.
That was to no one. Alvar needs to be higher.
Hey, Jared,
Peyton does work. I cannot hate on that man, Peyton.
He's just there. I love it.
See, he's just right there. He calls that. Too, man. Aaron just works.
I love it.
Oh yeah, he runs funny as crap. But he be running though. He be jetting. I mean, he passed for me, which isn't saying much, but. That's also a foul, though, right? Because, I mean, the keeper got hit. Exactly.
Talk to him, Jared!
Wait, watch wide!
Go, go! You got time!
Thanks, Earl. Quick, you know that man tired. You know that man tired.
Go!
Solid. God, he's He's strong. I love it. Got me hype out here, and I ain't even playing. Zach is a beast too. My goodness.
Second ball. down.
Shoot the
ball.
Aaron about to pull some heroics, watch. Aaron about to do it.
Drop! 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 Drop!
Hold it close! 20 seconds! Come on! Come on!
Should be it, no? It's been 10 seconds for a minute.